guys, it's Jen and Owen and Brayden, and we're back. We are going to film round number 2 of our workout videos, and today we're going to have Owen take the lead. He's 8, and he's going to show us 3 of his favorite moves today. Ready? Yeah.
Let's go. We're going to do some jumping jacks in the beginning.
Alright, let's go.
And then next, we're going to do some, what do we do? Push-ups? Okay, let's get down for some push-ups. Now I'm going to come over with Brayden. And look how he goes down to the ground. And then he stops and goes back up. And here's another way of doing it. You can come over and put your knees down to make it a little easier. This is what it would look like. You still gotta work hard, but it's a little easier way. Okay? Or you can just do the whole thing with on your feet. Okay, let's get up and get our weight. So my mom back here is gonna use these little
weight gloves.
And she's gonna, and this is a great way of getting good weight, but just not too heavy. Thanks. Now I'm gonna use my 7s. Not too weight much. Don't go past 10 because it's just a warm up. Okay? We're gonna go, and we're gonna go up, and as we go up, we're gonna turn them. As you can see, Mom is not struggling too much. It's perfect weight for a warm-up, and if you don't have them, you should get them because it's great for a workout if you don't want to lift too much.
Do the arm curls then?
Okay, so we're going to put one weight down, but if you have the weights on, you just use one arm. We're going to do some curls. Okay, you could do your other arm now. Okay, put your weight down.
Stretch.
And we're gonna do one stretch and that's it. Good 5-minute workout. We're gonna put our arm on our leg and bring our hand over. If it feels good, that means we're doing it right. If it hurts a little, you're not doing it right, and you gotta try again. Switch. And that's all we have to do. Thanks for watching, and I hope you like doing it with us.